pretty. I really like that. Sit here writing, wondering what I'm supposed to do. Oh, that's right, I gotta get the pills for Maxwell. Little Maxwell, little Maxwell, little Maxwell, I love you. It's so funny to have a little grand doggy. Maybe one day. A real life person is all I am. It makes me think, why? It makes me think I could have been anything. How come I was a human? Anything. But I came as a human. My mother vehicle, my mother ship, her name was Augusta Rosemary Everett, and she brought me into this world. And she brought me into this world. It's sometimes been horrific. Yes, horrific. But I guess it's better than being a doggy who never knows where they're gonna be from one moment to another. Oh, life is a strange place. Look at that, I got water coming through the ceiling. Oh my, oh my. Water coming through the ceiling, trying to get into every crack of life. Yeah, every crack of life. I sometimes think to myself, why not just go sit on the shelf? Be a book that everybody wants to read. I think it would be kind of, everything would be exciting if only I could be just one of me. Oh, just one of me. Now the phone is ringing, and I've got to see who's on the line. I wonder who's on the line. I wonder who's on the line. Is this Arthur? Woo! I don't know.